In marriage, a couple helps and comforts each other, lives faithfully together in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, throughout all of their days. At its best, marriage is the full expression of human love, when two people freely give themselves to each other with affection and tenderness. Two hearts are joined together, and as part of a holy mystery, become one. We rejoice that God created Mark and Courtney and is guiding them into this sacred union. Theirs has been a joyful pairing since the beginning. They have shared so much joy and laughter, supporting each other through many moves and many places, from New York to Houston and finally here to Austin. They have also already known the pain of separation during Mark's time in Florida attending Full Sail University. During these years together, they have tasted the highs and lows that every marriage encounters, and they know they are prepared to embark on the journey ahead. So Mark, understanding that marriage is a lifelong commitment to be undertaken joyfully and respectfully, do you declare your intention and desire to enter this covenant with Courtney?
I do.
Great. And Courtney, understanding that marriage is a lifelong commitment to be undertaken joyfully and respectfully, do you declare your intention and desire to enter this covenant with Mark?
I do.
Great. Then, since it is your intention to be married, I invite you now to join hands. Great. With your promises, you will be binding your hearts together as husband and wife. Courtney, I take you to be my best friend.
Courtney, I take you to be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I promise to encourage and inspire you.
I promise to encourage and inspire you.
And to love you truly.
And to love you truly.
Through good times and bad.
Through good times and bad.
I will laugh with you.
I will laugh with you.
Lift you up.
Lift you up.
And love you unconditionally.
And love you unconditionally.
Through all of our life's adventures.
Through all of our life's adventures.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Mark, I take you to be my best friend.
Mark, I take you to be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I promise to encourage and inspire you.
I promise to encourage and inspire you.
And to love you truly.
And to love you truly.
Through good times and bad.
Through good times and bad.
I will laugh with you.
I will laugh with you.
Lift you up.
Lift you up.
And love you unconditionally.
And love you unconditionally.
Through all of our life's adventures.
Through all of our life's adventures.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Courtney, I give you this ring.
Courtney, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I am yours.
I am yours.
Good. Mark, I give you this ring.
Mark, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I am yours.
I am yours.
We are Zach and Zoe, and we're reading A Lovely Love Story.
Beautiful. The fierce dinosaur was trapped inside his cage of ice. Although it was cold, he was happy in there. It was, after all, his cage. Then along came the lovely other dinosaur.
The lovely other dinosaur melted the dinosaur's cage with kind words and loving thoughts. I like this dinosaur, thought the lovely other dinosaur. Although he is fierce, he is also tender and he is funny. He is also quite clever, thought, though I will not tell him this for now.
I like this lovely other dinosaur, thought the dinosaur. She is beautiful and she is different and she smells so nice. She is also a free spirit, which is a quality I much admire in a dinosaur.
But he can be so distant and so peculiar at times, thought the lovely other dinosaur. He is also overly fond of things. Are all dinosaurs so overly fond of things?
But her mind skipped from here to there so quickly, thought the dinosaur. She's also uncommonly keen on shopping. Are all lovely other dinosaurs so uncommonly keen on shopping?
I will forgive his peculiarity and his concern for things, thought the lovely other dinosaur, for they are part of what makes him a richly charactered individual.
I'll forgive her skipping mind and her fondness for shopping, thought the dinosaur, for she fills our life with beautiful thoughts and wonderful surprises. Besides, I'm not unkeen on shopping either.
Now the dinosaur and the lovely other dinosaur are, and the lovely other dinosaur are all, look at them.
Together they stand on a hill telling each other stories and feeling the warmth of the sun on their backs. And that, my friends, is how it is with love. Let us all be dinosaurs and lovely other dinosaurs together.
For the sun is warm, and the world is a beautiful place.
The end.
In the presence of God and in the presence of you, their family and friends, Mark and Courtney have made their solemn vows to each other. They have confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, I pronounce them husband and wife. Mark, you may kiss your bride. Now turn out and face them. Good. Friends, please allow me to be the first to present Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Courtney McGahees.
Oh. want you something to admire, 'cause you're shining something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always very loud on the other side. 'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong.
My baby's married. He's still gonna be my baby. I know he doesn't want me to call that, but I am so happy for you guys. I am so proud of my son. He chose the most beautiful bride. And we welcome you to our family, Courtney. I have one wish and one advice. Please love each other unconditionally. Two-way traffic communication, and always talk from your heart. And continue to love each other. And I hope that you will have a long marriage like us. For 30 years, we've been married with my husband. Love you guys.
On my birthday, Courtney posted a picture on Instagram saying, "Happy birthday to our best man. Can't wait to spend your next quarter century plus as your cousin." And so, Courtney, the way I see it is you are spending the next years of your life as my sister. And so I just want to say officially welcome to the family, and I'm very proud to have a sister. Cheers.
I don't know, you know, how many of you know, probably most of you, but I believe Mark was Courtney's first love. That's pretty rare these days. And I got to be honest with you, I kind of thought, well, you know, maybe there's going to be another. You know, how often in this day and age is your first love your true love? Well, I got to say, the more and more I got to know Mark, it became very, very clear to me why Mark is Courtney's true love. And I can honestly say, as I stand here today, I'm not only proud that they're together, but I'm proud to call him my son-in-law.
Mark, you're one of a kind. You're truly a good man. And I have no doubt in my mind now that you deserve her. And that's a huge compliment. Thank you. Y'all are absolutely perfect for each other, and I think so highly of you both. Courtney and I have always said that we're sisters, and I know now that I'm not losing her, but that I'm truly gaining a brother. I love you both.
We love you all so, so much, and this day just would not have been the most perfect, special, awesome, beautiful day it is without all of you, and I feel so incredibly blessed, and from both Mark and I, we are so blessed that all of you made it out, I mean, from everywhere, and we're just so happy to have all of our most favorite people in the room together, and we get to celebrate with all of you. So let's start soon. Thank you all so much for coming. We love you all.
It's a perfect day for letting go, for setting fire to bridges, boats, and other dreary worlds you know.